about as worst as you can get. Two CNs. That's 80% of the training. Train this is by some of the cars. So far, nope. My guess is it's either 492, 384, or 302. They'll be glad to get the track cleared over in Port Huron. All four main lines had trains on them, so they got two trains over here waiting to go over. I know the 383 and 149. So this one came from, I think, track one, so that might be the 149 goes up to track one all the time, so it'd probably be the 149 will be next. Which would be my next upload after this one. So if you're watching this one, it's the latest video. That means it would be my next one that I upload either later today or tomorrow. I won't be making as many trips for trains now. I'm still posting my normal amount, but I just won't be going to get them as often because ships are now active. Shipping season started and there's more views for ships than there is trains. For me anyway. Even though I've done 80% trains. My top 20 videos of all time have been ships. On this channel anyway. Actually, I might be taking it back. I think I might be posting these not on Planes, Trains, and Boats, but on Train Fans, the Daily Train. Because I need some more on that channel. I need more scheduled in. Oh, looks like we got a DPU up here. That'll be something good. Yes, I got Planes, Trains, and Boats online and Train Fans, the Daily Train. Those are two channels I post trains to because I don't want to flood and I get so many. So, plus Planes, Trains, and Boats online is a multi. It's got lots of stuff. Looks like another old city rail. That's two of them on this train, I believe it was. That might be the first time I've ever gotten two old cities on one train. We're seeing them quite often now. They're not repainting them for CN. They're just slapping a CN number on them, and we got lots of silver engines now. I think there's over 100 of them, I think. Maybe two. I'd like to see them paint them all up. My next big railfan date, I think, might be, I might make a day trip out to Denfield Road Bridge, where all the leaves start coming on the side trees, so I can get trains going under the bridge as well, not just from over. And I can get some CPs, as well as the CNs. And the full Vias going right under, whipping through, full speed. All right, here's our last car. By here at full speed right off the bat. That's rare. This train, now and then it will do it. Then you get a lot of wobble up here on the train because of the speed. We got a rough section of track. Double CN, most common ones we get now. We used to get a lot more of a variety last year, year before. Now it just seems to be quite standard, 2 CN. That's 80% of them. Sometimes we get a third. Lately a foreign power. I'm hoping that picks back up again. Sorry if there's any shaking in the video. Probably getting a little dehydrated, but it's getting a little chilly out compared to what it was. It was like 7 degrees, I think, when I got here. Now it's maybe 1. A few months ago, it wouldn't have mattered. Hey, this is 302, maybe. I see another one of those Canada cars. Or some potash like that. Alright, I'm calling this 302. I know I'm shaking the camera. And a short one. better than two locomotives. It's about the second most common street. Ancienne again. Shaking. I wasn't expecting to stay here till 3 o'clock in the morning, so it's a little chilly. Didn't bring my heated vest. Actually, I have my spare heated vest in the back of the van, so not staying that much longer anyway. It's not bad inside the vehicle, but out here you get the breeze. Give us a really good character arc. Oh, Parka! Give us something good here. Got a really good one the other day. The Marge Simpson laying down, full car. No luck. Ooh, sorry for shake. Combination of coldness and dehydration, I think. Should brought more water. Loud cars. Almost sounds like another engine. We've already had one DPU tonight, so odds of getting another one are next to nothing. They're not that common here. Couple nice art pieces. Comes our end. Well, at least end of the tall cars anyway. Alright, not the end. We got empty truck frames, so it looked like it was over. That's why it's the 384. Empty truck frames. It's a 385 when it goes over with full truck frames. And some empty lumber cars. Size train. Garfield. Brake slam. I'm slowing down. But we only got about 6 cars left, 5 or 6. So if he does stop for a bit, I'm going to terminate it there because the end of our train's right there, 4 cars. We might make it 1 or 2 more, we might get another brake slam. See our end right now here. Oh, and we got a green light already. Got a green light going to the tunnel there. That would be the 383. The Every Child Matters locomotive in the lead. It had the emblem on the side. I haven't gotten that since last summer, I think. Gotten it maybe 3, 4, or 5 times, something like that. I think there's only one of them. Well, it's kind of nice. A little different. Still 2 CNs, what we've been getting, but at least it has something different on it. Well, it's painted exactly the same. There's no different in the paint, just one logo on the side. Yeah. Oh, oh boy. Sorry for the shake. Yawn. Again, this is the M383. I know the 399 is behind it. And then I think there's one in the States that's wanting to come over, but don't know if I'm going to stay. Well, those are muddy. Building here. Keep my arms more steady. The building's shaking. A good graffiti, something really good, really good. Big character art, something good. something for Rail Graffiti Facebook group. Spectacular. Good art, but I have a certain kind I like, character art. Cartoon stuff for animals or